Hi guys, everyone. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, anywhere you are watching me from. Guys, if today is your first time here, please don't forget to subscribe. And to those of you who have subscribed already, thank you and God bless you. And don't forget to turn your notification bell in case I upload a video, you'll be the first to know. Guys, we're here to talk about what took place in Germany about the deportees that was deported, the immigrant that was deported back to their country. German deport 26 men from Germany to their country. People that they rejected their asylum was deported, and these people were men. 26 men were deported from Germany. I don't want to waste much of your time. Let me read this for you guys to hear so that you guys will know why they were deported. These men were deported back to their country. Why these immigrants were deported. So let me read this for you guys so that some of you who are the asylum has rejected, you have to be very careful. In case they said move, you just have to try and, you know, make your way out of this deportation. Nobody wants to be deported. So when your case has ended and they have told you go, you just have to look for a way out to avoid this situation, because this time these people is they are not finding anything funny at all. So guys, to those of you who the asylum has been rejected, need to think twice and act fast to avoid all this deportation and all. So I read, it states that Germany deported 26 men. This took place on the 13th of January 2021. This was published this month. It states that a group of 26 rejected immigrants were deported has arrived in Kabul. Germany resumed deportation since last year December after the suspension of due to the coronavirus pandemic. Officials said 26 men were on board a chartered plane, landed 7 a.m. local time, according to the German press agency PA. They were accompanied by some policemen. So 26 immigrants were deported from Germany due to their asylum were rejected and ended. The deportation currently take place from 9 German states, Württemberg, North Rhine-Westphalia, including Bavaria, Baden, and other European countries has also resumed their deportation flight. Those immigrants that were deported from Germany, they are not blacks, Africans. They are not Nigerians or Congolese or Ghanaians. No, they are all these African white Arabs. They are this Pakistan, Ghanistan, and they were all men, and they are 26 in numbers that were deported from Germany. So guys, my advice is this to those of you who has already gotten a lot that you should leave, who has already gotten a letter that is you are not accepted in the country. To avoid this kind of situation, please sit down and think and act very fast, because nobody would like to be deported. I'm very sure of that. So you have to think and know the next step to take to avoid this kind of a thing. So guys, I'm wrapping up this video here. Until then, please stay safe and stay blessed. Bye-bye.